They have no intention to integrate.
The jobs they hold might otherwise be held by citizens or legal immigrants. The public service they use impose burdens on our taxpayers.
Who compete for housing, who compete for classroom space.